deceptive oath deception text vote before the red flag with five yellow stars of sacred socialist homeland. I oath faithful with homeland, constitution, and people. I say oath deception is this, not yet candidate, not yet election that had leadership. Oath is paradoxical. We need to understand the etymology about three words, homeland, constitution, and people. Thereby Viet Cong leadership lead deception through the oath only. 1. Faithful with the homeland, the new sound. But it is the red flag yellow star country before 1949 is the flag of Russia. 5. Long point flag after 1949 was the yellow star in Fujian province. 5. Short point. So loyal to the fatherland to understand socialist country is Russia and China. No Vietnam fatherland. 2. Loyal to the constitution. Just listening it is also okay. But it is really the communist constitution only to serve the communist that did not serve the people. In particular, Article 4 of the Viet Cong Constitution is from Article 6 of the Constitution of the Soviet Union. That Article 6 of the Constitution of the Soviet Union from Article 3 of the Constitution to Hitler. All due to the entire party leadership of the country. Communists loyal to the communist constitution. Affordable connection to the people and the country. Don't be a scam over the oath. 3. Loyal to the people. According to the spirit is a socialist communist rather than population of Vietnam. HCM has said. Had to have socialist people before had socialist system that HCM user advocates. 10 years plant trees, 100 years grown people. But the author of the phrase immortalized that is Quan Trung of China. Not as Ho Chi Minh. The people here are 3 million communist members only, not as population of Vietnam. Please send this video or many people listen together. Special for young adults inside and outside of Vietnam, Americans, and give me Hippo's questions. Thanks, you all. Docton, June 6th, 2016.
I see Minh Ho Chi Minh.